she said that I was spreading lies about my father in the entire colony, and because of me, my papa couldn't show his face to anyone. But that's not true. I don't tell lies. My mummy has taught me not to tell lies, so I don't tell lies. But she
sometimes at night, I dreamt of murdering them with a kitchen knife, blood spurting out of them.
They understood nothing!
They just screamed! Now!
Malumni!
Kya
Malumni!
Baat kya kare?
Malumni!
For every question, it's the same thing! Same thing! I'm sorry. You think I'm mad? No. I'm not mad. At 28, I'm happily married. Got a beautiful wife named Upasana. She's very understanding, although sometimes she finds it hard to understand. We don't have any children. We tried but couldn't. Although I wish one day I could have a little boy. But family's not the problem. The problem with me is I just can't sleep in the night.
Take for example, a clerk. Dutifully performs his insignificant function in some dark office. If he votes at all, he'll vote for the government as dutifully as he scribbles his comments on the stacks of paper that pass through the office.
You think they don't have any life in them, but they have little life in them. And what do they do with that? Scream! Like a demented owl!